it serves for anything. One of my coworkers, you might know her, her name is Perry Weber.
Okay.
She had like in Christie's internship, and in many things, I never liked auction houses. I never worked in an auction house. But, like after school, I worked there at CMN.
Sort of, yeah, which I think is good.
And I think we like.
I know it's not very difficult community, you know, like that.
Yeah.
You know, when the museum is acquired, I mean, our grant is to sell it to museums. It's a very rigorous process.
Yeah.
And there's so many steps before you actually bring it into the collection.
Yeah.
So if you want those, you don't pass one of those steps, you don't make it.
Yeah, you don't make it.
A good example, sorry. It was like, I was trying to sell to the mall and from Chandler. He didn't make it, but...
Really?
Yeah. But it was because it was a conservation issue.
Oh!
But it's like all these things...
Oh, she just got some money. No, but I do have a free.
I think it can go for either.
Okay.
This is for free. So this is just one of the things. So
okay, that's great.
Yeah.
Okay. She's doing it all. So are you comfortable with this piece? I haven't named it yet because I don't.
What is that?